I woke up at 4 a.m. on Monday morning. It was the first day of my 2 week holiday. So I leapt out of my bed and had a stretch and scratched my head, and I brewed myself a good old pot of tea. Now the only one to greet me was old Darlin. She's me quarter kelpie cross-eyed stinky dog. And we found ourselves concurring that the others just weren't stirring, so we hatched a cunning plan and went like this. On tiptoe we'd go searching for our quarry, and be ladened up with assorted pots and pans. And as we stood beside our victim, intent on mass inflicting, we'd unleash the fisherman's morning chorus. Wake up! It's a beautiful day, the ocean's just an hour away. So wake up! Time's a ticking away into my 2 week boss free fishing holiday. Well, the first one that we roused was my old lady. Though she likes to get her daily beauty sleep, I said, "Ah, darling, you don't need it." Then she told me where to go and went back to sleep.